Hello YouTube, today we are going to unbox these beautiful currencies from Myanmar.
Welcome to oneacha.com, where you are about to learn something new.
This is the box I received, but was opened by the customs department. Myanmar, also known as Burma, is officially the Republic of Union of Myanmar, is located on the southeastern part of Asia. The official currency of Myanmar is the Myanmar Kyat or the Burmese Kyat. The Burmese Kyat is subdivided into payas. The first currency is of 100 Burmese Kyat. The image of a pagoda can be seen on the reverse. On it is the image of Chinse, the lion. It was a mythical character. This is the 50 Kyat. Image of a potter can be seen on the reverse. The third one is the 20 Kyat. An image of some kind of fountain can be seen on the reverse. This is the 10 Kyat. Again, an image of a pagoda can be seen on it. This is the 5 Kyat. On the reverse, we can see some image of children playing on the ground. Last but not the least, this is an image of 1 Kyat.
On the reverse, you can see an image of 2 boats racing. Let's have a slideshow of these currencies. To know more about these coins and currencies, please visit our website at www.oneacha.com. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Please mention the next interesting video that you want to see in the comment section below. Thank you for watching.